All right, welcome to Elvis Tribuerati's group. This is Mark Brada coming to you live. How's everybody doing out there today? Alphabetically Elvis, and we started off, we're finishing the eyes here, so there we go. I washed my hands in muddy water. There was born here in Macon, Georgia. I get my daddy over here to Macon jail. He told me, if you keep your hands clean, oh yeah, you won't hear them bloodhounds on your trail. Well, I fell in with bad companions. I robbed a man way up in Tennessee. Oh, they caught me way up in Nashville, oh yeah. Well, they locked me up and threw away the keys. I washed my hands in muddy water. I washed my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. But I tried to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. Well, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Well, I asked Judge, now when my time's up. Now he says, son, oh, you know who forget. You try to your hands clean, oh yeah. Well, you might just make a good man of your head. But I can wait to get my time up. I broke out of a Nashville jail. That's a cross that's still out of Georgia, oh yeah. Well, I still hear them bloodhounds on your trail. I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. Well, I tried to do, my mind had told me, oh yeah. Well, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, ooh, mind incomplete. But I try to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. But I must wash my hands in a muddy stream. My hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. Well, I tried to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. Well, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. Well, I tried to do like my dad told me, oh yeah. Well, I must have washed my hands in a muddy stream. Well, I wash my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. Well, I tried to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. Well, I sure wash my hands in a muddy stream. I wash my hands in muddy water. I wash my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. Well, I tried to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. Oh, the monster washed my hands in a muddy stream. In muddy water, I washed my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. What I tried to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. Oh, well, the monster washed my hands in a muddy stream. My hands in muddy water. Wash my hands, ooh, but they didn't come clean. Well, I tried to do like my daddy told me, oh yeah. But I was to wash my hands in a muddy stream.
How's everybody doing out there? Hey, Neil Gordon, how are you? Patricia Lopez, welcome. Yeah, Annie Hebert, welcome. How's everybody doing out there today, Saturday night? All right for fighting? No? We don't fight in this group. I love the necklace. Yeah, it's a gift from my number one fan from the UK, Joe Carter. And Elvis had one exactly like that. It's actually a turquoise, and it matches my turquoise brooch or whatever it's called. I don't know. And I have another lovely gift to share with y'all. This I got, Elvis, and a lovely chain, charm, silver, from my other number one fan, also in the UK, Karen Julius Lane. Karen's birthday is going to be on Monday, on Valentine's Day. And for those of you who follow these shows regularly, you know that I'm doing this A to Z, or alphabetical Elvis show, as I call it. And part of this thing is I'm taking you on a musical journey. That means I explain to you some of the details behind the songs and who wrote them, when it was recorded, and whatnot. So, hey, Martha Louise Smith, that's lovely. Allison, how are you doing, hon? Annie Hebert, Patricia Lopage, a wonderful admin from my side, Derek Early. Great. So the song that you just heard when we're opening out, that was Wash My Hands in Muddy Water, which is kind of a jam session thing going on that Elvis usually had when he was recording in in the recording studio. And yeah. Like the blue and the smile and everything. I know you do. Where's David Tastic? Is he there, David? What's going on there? All right. So this was a song, I Washed My Hands in Muddy Water, was the music were by Joe Babcock, and it appeared on, it was recorded on June 7, 1970, and was released on the LP Elvis Country, and it was a concept album, and it was always, for those of you who have it, and I'm sure you do, it was always bits and pieces of that song. I was born about 10,000 years ago between songs. And if you like what you hear, share it to your friends and everyone there. And next song, we're only down to about the last three or four. It's called I Was the One. It's a beautiful ballad from the 1950s, and it goes something like this. song. Thank you, Patricia. Thank you, Martha. Fran LeBlanc, how are you? Annie Hebert, hello to you in Oregon. Thank you so much. All wonderful comments there. Thank you for any of the gold stars that you send. And goes towards running this fantastic number one site in the world for professional Elvis tribute artists. So I was the one. Words and Music was by Schroeder, Demetrius, Blair, and Peppers, so about four different authors. And Elvis recorded this back in January 11th, 1956, and first released as a single. And next song coming up. Love the smile there, right? All right. It's a beautiful ballad called I Will Be Home Again. And this one was written by Lou Singer and Benny Benjamin. And first appeared on the LP Elvis Is Back, right after it came from the Army. It was recorded April 3rd, 1960. And go something like this. Hey, Linda Garrison, welcome to the show. We're just paying tribute to the music and legacy of Elvis Presley. Of course, there will never be another, and he can never be replaced. Not in our hearts. And the true Elvis fan, Elvis will always be number one for them. And the interesting thing is that many of us tribute artists who, some do it professionally as a living, some do it for fun, but all of them, we come together and we make a tribute to the man we all admire and without whom we wouldn't be here at all. So we're only paying tribute with the music, but nobody's trying to be Elvis, or nobody can be. You have to be the perfect X Factor, and only Elvis was that.
I will be home again. Don't worry. I will be home again. So won't you join the team? The promise in your eyes. Will see me through. There'll be bright skies. I come back to you. Sweetheart, the love you're giving fills my hungry heart. You made my life worth a living. Although we are apart, I will be home again. We'll start anew. Darling, until then, our dreams will have to do. Sweetheart, the love you're giving fills my hungry heart. You made my life worth a living. Although we are apart, I will be home again. We'll start anew. Darling, until then, our dreams will have to do.
to thank you, Patricia. Gail Decker, hello to President Perry, Wisconsin. Hope you've dug yourself out of the snow there. Brian Martin, love the songs. You're from Kolkata, India. Hello to India there. Thank you, Annie Hebert, and we're truly a global family here, sharing in the love and admiration for Elvis Aaron Presley and his musical legacy. And the next one from the Eyes, actually the last I song, was I Will Be True, and words and music by Ivory Joe Hunter. And this one was first released, was recorded on May 19th, 1971, and appeared on the Elvis album, The Fool album, which has Elvis singing from the Aloha from Hawaii special, the picture there, you remember. So this one is a beautiful ballad called I Will Be True. Don't worry there, we'll be doing some heavy rock coming up in the Jays, which will be Jailhouse Rock, Johnny B. Goode, so you want to stick around for that, and I Will Be True. Hey, you're near Andrew Brooks, how are you from Somerset?
I will be true. No matter what they may say, I will be true.
From the Elvis Fool album. Where's everybody leaving to? Don't go. We still have a big show to do here. Hey, Brian Martin, how are you? You want to hear It's Now or Never? I did it last week as part of the I songs, but no worries, I can do it. And this is the late 70s concert version, and it's going out to you, Brian Martin.
When I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I spent a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you mean the time is here, oh, at last, it's now or never. Come hold me tight, kiss me, my darling, be mine tonight. Oh, tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love won't wait. Just like a willow, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, let your arms invite me. For who knows when we'll meet again, all this way. Is now or never, come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling, be mine tonight. Oh, tomorrow will be too late. It's now or never, my love will wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait.
There we go, it's now or never, going out by a special request. Share, share, share to all the groups. Send it out to your friends. Let's have the arrow moving up, not down. That's now fun. And now the final song of the letter I is a bit of a curiosity, because this song was originally written by Dolly Parton, of all people, and she wanted Elvis very badly to record this song. Unfortunately, the colonel got involved and greed went over at the end of the day, and of course Dolly Parton didn't want to give up her publishing rights for the song. And the song in question is called I Will Always Love You. And Dolly wrote this song, and she ended up recording it herself. And many years later, in the 1990s, Whitney Houston recorded, and it went straight to number one, and was from the soundtrack of The Bodyguard. And Elvis wanted to record this song for the longest time. Unfortunately, because of publishing squabbles and everything, he never got around to recording it. And I want to pay tribute to Whitney Houston, who passed away exactly 10 years ago yesterday. And this was one of her signature songs, I Will Always Love You, from The Bodyguard soundtrack. I'm going to try to do the best I can how Elvis would have sounded had he gotten around to recording it. So this is I Will Always Love You from the Bodyguard soundtrack, written by Dolly Parton, recorded by Whitney Houston, and this is Elvis's unrecorded version.
stay. I would only be in your way. So I'll go, but I know I will think of you every step, all the way.
Would have done it in the recording studio had he got around to recording it. And that concludes our songs beginning with the letter I. It took 1 or 2 months to go through them. It was probably the letter with the most songs. So now we're heading off to the letter J in the alphabet. We're coming up to some heavy duty rock and roll. Hey, Betty Curtis, welcome, hon. And Hebert, Patricia, Stephanie Vanco, welcome. Melissa Leeds. Allison Victoria Germain, welcome, Allison. So the first song up from the letter J is one of Elvis's greatest hits, and the title track of his third movie called Jailhouse Rock. And that's a heavy-duty rocker for you. I'm going to do two versions. One is the original 1950s version, as was appeared in the movie, written by Jerry Lieber and Mike Stoller. Wrote so many wonderful songs for Elvis, and this was recorded April 30th, 1957. So it's coming up about 65 years or so. It radio recorders in Hollywood, California, and it's featured in the movie of the same name, Jailhouse Rock. And you can go get along, start to dance with it, and here we go. Right up there. Whew. Rockin' sweetie, thank you very much, Annie. June Cully, welcome. Patricia, thanks for the wonderful comments. And the Jailhouse Rock, 1970s style, and it was all in Disney.
Party.
kind of day. Little hell, love began to wait. That was all the love began to swing. Little hell, love that a deal was in the world. Yeah. That's wrong. Everybody looks wrong. Everybody in the whole thing about. But they look who they say, huh? Number three, you're a good girl, but I have it to see. I sure be delighted when you come for me. Wanna do the deal, I'll run the rhythm, you know. Everybody looks around. Everybody in the wholesale world. But then it's for the day, huh?
So we go two versions, 1950s and 1970s. Shake it, Marek. Yeah, it's rocking. Okay. You like to rock? Patricia, have you invited some of these people from the group? I don't see David anywhere. Where's Melinda? Not too many here. This one is kind of an informal song. It's a gospel. It's called Jesus Walked That Lonesome Valley, and it's a traditional Southern gospel that Elvis had fun with around the piano, and it was also part of the Million Dollar Quartet that was recorded December 4th, 1956. And here is that song. Jesus walked that lonesome valley. Okay, so Melinda's there. Else, I'm gonna do it for you.
Johnson Valley. Sandy King, you like the turquoise necklace? Yeah, it's beautiful. I was going with the turquoise bracelet as well, so I'm kind of in blue today. Alright, next one is also a rocker, and this one is Johnny B. Good. This one is Words and Music by Chuck Berry, of course, and this one was first released on the album In Person, and this was recorded August 24th, 1969, and also was done in concert many times, including the Aloha from Hawaii special in the Madison Square Garden shows. So this is the original version as done in 1969 at the International Hotel in Las Vegas. Anybody there from Vegas? I want to go there. I've been there in 2017, so. Melissa, welcome. Melissa Leeds, Martha Louise Smith, and Hebert. It would be good if we could all meet in Vegas or Memphis or somewhere. Sure would. Stuck somewhere, okay. All right. Love the turquoise and the silver, so beautiful. And Elvis loved turquoise jewelry. He had belts and belt buckles and rings and everything with that, so I love it too. And next one up is getting to some gospel again, and this one is called Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho. And this one was arranged and adapted by Elvis, and it's a traditional gospel song. Goes back many, many years. And this one was first released on his album, His Hand in Mine. It was recorded October 30th, 1960. And it's been a staple of many of his gospel albums for many years to come. So it's called Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls came a tumbling down. God knows when. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls came a tumbling down.
Good morning, Sister Mary. Good morning, Brother John. Well, I want to stop and to talk with you and to tell you how I come along. I know you heard about Joshua. He was the son of God. He never stopped his work until his work was done. God knows that Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. You may talk about the son of Gideon, you may brag about your man of Saul. There's nothing as good as only Joshua at the battle of Jericho. Up the walls of Jericho, he marched with sword in hand. Oh, blow the man, oh, Joshua cried, cause the battle is in my hand. God knows that Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls kept tumbling down. Talk about the man of Gideon, you may brag about your king of Saul. There's nothing good to know that Joshua had the battle of Jericho. They call me great God Joshua's spear, he may travel 12 feet long. And upon his head was a double sword, and his mouth was a gospel horn. Yes, bold and brave he stood, salvation in his hand. Go blow the mammals of Joshua crying, or the devil can do you no harm. God knows that Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. Up the walls of Jericho, he marched with spear in hand. Go blow the man home, the Joshua cry, cause the battle in my hand. Then the land ran home, Jim danced to blow, the trumpets began to sound. Oh, Joshua shouted glory, and the walls came tumbling down. God knows that Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down. Down,
down, tumbling down. Love that song, Martha and Lee Smith. Thank you, Karen Julius Lane. And Karen, I'm wearing my gift that you sent me, the lovely Elvis silver bracelet with his picture. You can see it right there. It was a present from Karen for Valentine's Day.
And you're in a restaurant, Melinda. You're tapping your foot and singing. Fantastic.
Thank you very much for
taking the time to come to the shows. I love that you do. And I'm moving right along from Joshua Fit the Battle is another rare song that Elvis recorded. What was that? March 12, 1961, and was issued on the album Something for Everybody, which was kind of a musical potpourri. This one was called Judy. Not Judy in the Skies with Glasses, but it's a different one. Words of Music by Teddy Riddell, and it's got a good beat to it, so listen to this one. Any Judys out there that are listening? So I'm saying hi to you all, and this one is called Judy from the Something for Everybody album.
Somebody new whose love will always be true. I don't know what it is to be alone. That's why I'm glad to know you're gone. Oh, Judy, don't let our sweet love wither and die. The flowers in the fall. Oh, Judy, don't you know it's you I love most of all? Oh, please come back twice for us. Promise to be true. Oh, Judy, there'll never be anyone else but you.
Sung anywhere. I haven't actually heard anyone sing it. I'm not sure if they do it all or not, but it's got a mid-tempo rock thing with it, so it's a good song to dance to, I suppose. And now we're getting a little bit get down, a bit funky. This is one of my personal favorites called Just a Little Bit. Was Words of Music by Thornton Brown Bass in Washington and was recorded in the 1970s, July 22nd, 1973, and appeared on the Raised on Rock LP. So this is Just a Little Bit. Change your name to Judy Stephanie, okay.
little bit. Give me a itty weeny bit, itty weeny bit of your love. I turn your lights down low. Slip me a kiss. Turn your lights down low. I won't resist. I want an itty weeny bit, itty weeny bit of your love. Early in the morning, well, just a little bit. Around midnight, just a little bit. I want a teeny weeny bit, teeny weeny bit of your love. I walk with me, just a little bit. I said, talk to me, just a little bit. I want an itty weeny bit, itty weeny bit of your love.
A bit more gospel, and next one Elvis also didn't formally record, but he practiced it in different gospel sessions and letting off steam during some of the recordings, and so it's called Just to Walk with Thee, Closer Walk with Thee. So down about the last half hour or so, so I'll get through the J, maybe start K. So we'll see. See, a traditional recorded, traditional gospel song. Elvis never actually recorded it in the studio. It was home recorded on May 27, 1958 in Waco, Texas, when he was staying at his friend's house, Eddie Fidel, and was officially released for the first time on the CD called Off Duty. This is Just a Closer Walk with Thee, and if you had recorded in the studio, this is kind of how it would have sounded like.
It's going to be bedtime for you.
As long as I
overlook close to thee. Just a closer walk with thee. And here Jesus is my plea. Daily you walking close to thee. Let it be. Dear Lord, let it be. When my feeble life is over, time for me will be no more. Guide me gently, safely over to thy kingdom. Thy kingdom shore to thy shore. Just a closer walk with thee. Grant it, Jesus, is my plea. Daily walking close to thee. Let it be. Dear Lord, let it be.
Just a closer walk with thee.
Just a closer walk with thee. Petrie Ann Flem brings back memories. I sure it does. Many of these old time gospel songs have been around for basically hundreds of years. And with Elvis, it was always his first love. Before rock and roll, before everything, was gospel music. That's what he grew up on, what they were singing. Especially when they were out working in the cotton fields during the Great Depression. So many were singing these great gospel hymns, and this one is also a gospel song called Just a Little Talk with Jesus. It was a music by Clev and Derricks, and this one was also recorded part of the Million Dollar Quartet on December 4th, 1956. And also appeared on the same album in various forms throughout the years. So this one is Just a Little Talk with Jesus.
Hope everybody's enjoying themselves. We're all on this great journey of Elvis songs.
I was to say, but Jesus took me in. As a lion, there's my soul. Make it right, just a little talk with Jesus.
Tell him about your troubles. He will hear. My relatives will talk with you. And concern. Something burning by and by. Right. By and by, oh, just a little time and time. Just a little talk with Jesus. Your health will trouble. Talk with Jesus makes it right. Talk with Jesus makes it right. Makes it right. Makes it right.
Just a little talk with Jesus. Just kind of as an informal recording. And the next song up, we're going back to the early 50s Sun Sessions. And this one is called Just Because. And Just Because, words and music by Bob and Joe Shelton and Sid Robin. And this one was recorded early in September 1954 at Sun Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. And this is how it goes.
Think your heart. Well, just because he thinks you've got something that no other gal has got. You're calling me to spend all of my money. You're laughing to call me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you. Because, well, just because. Time when you'll be lonesome. And there'll come the time when you'll be blue. There'll come the time when old Santa, he won't fit your bills for you. You've caused me to lose all of my women. And now you say we are through. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I was through with you a long, long, long time ago. I'm singing time. Well, just because you think you've got something that no other gal has got. You're calling me to spend all of my money. You laugh when you call me old Santa Claus. Well, I'm telling you, baby, I'm well through with you. As long as hell just be calling.
Yeah, isn't that a fun song? Just because you're so hot. All right. So just because from the Sun Records label, the next one is called Just Call Me Lonesome. Words and music by Rex Griffin, and was recorded September 10, 1967. It was first released on the Clambake album, but wasn't part of the movie. It was just added on as an extra song. It's a lovely song, also very rare to sing. So Just Call Me Lonesome. Next song up is called Just for Old Time's Sake. Was in music by Sid Taper and Roy Bennett, and was recorded for the Podlog album March 18, 1962. Thank you, Glenda. Thank you, Annie.
Nice smile, you go.
I made my greatest mistake. If you love me then, you could love me once again. Won't you try just for old time's sake? I know, yes I know, the day I let you go, I made my greatest mistake. If you love me then, you could love me once again. You try just for old time's sake.
Well, that one sounds almost identical to Old Shep. I wonder where the same melody almost. So that was just for old time's sake. And the next one is a beautiful ballad called Just Pretend. And this one was Words and Music by Flett and Fletcher. Was recorded for the That's the Way It Is movie and the soundtrack on June 6, 1970. And this is the original track. This one is called Just Pretend. Thank you.
I'll be back. say. And while you cry, and now I know I was wrong to go. I belong there by your side, and I'll fly to you again. All my cry, Lord, is true. Oh, oh, I will hold you and love you again. But until then, Lord, will you tell us we can?
Song from the letter J. This one is called Just Tell Her Jim Said Hello. Also a very rare song. And also words of music by Jerry Lieber and Mike Stoller. And this was recorded March 19th, 1962, first released as a single. Kind of an almost a light Latin beat to it, so you can also dance to. It's called Just Tell Her Jim Said Hello.
Right over there, I'd know that face anywhere. I'd run up and embrace her, but I am ashamed to face her. Just till her Jim said hello. I like to pour on my heart. I don't know where to start. I'd like to tell her what I'm really feeling. Just tell her Jim said hello.
Just tell her Jim said hello. Just tell her Jim that she'll know.
Don't tell her I'm feeling blue, but that's between me and you. Don't say I'm thinking of her. Don't tell her I still love her. Just tell her Jim said hello. Just tell her Jim said hello. Just tell her Jim said hello.
Yeah. So just Silver Jim said hello. And that's goodbye to the letter J's. Hope you enjoyed your time with me today, just as I enjoyed it singing for you. And next Saturday, we're starting off the letter K. So we'll be Kentucky Rain, King Creole, King of the Whole Wide World, Kismet, Kissing Cousins. So all that, and then we're moving into letter L. So it's going to be a lot of the love songs and Love Me Tender and Love Me and whatnot. So thank you very much for those that decided to take the time out of their busy lives and come to the show to support me. Thank you for the gold stars. Everything, stay tuned for the ETA who's up after me. I forget who it is. I apologize for that. So enjoy your time on Elvis Tribute Artists. Thanks to Eddie Hibbert for keeping the site going, which is a wonderful site for all the pro ETAs show their stuff. And we didn't have any trolls today. That was fantastic as well. So, and tomorrow at 4 o'clock UK time, join me on Elvis Tribute, Elvis and Friends Across the World, where I'll be doing Elvis love songs. It's the day before Valentine's Day. And then for Valentine's, I'll be on my site, Marek Bradham, Man of Many Voices. It will be a Marek-tastic Valentine's show starting at 8 o'clock UK time and going for about 2 hours or so, which will be mixed tributes. So it will be Elvis and other legends. So Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, Neil Diamond, Tom Jones, you name it, I'll do it. So, so in any case, love you all. Stay safe. It's still pretty tough out there. And God bless you all. And I'll see you on the next show, either tomorrow or on next Saturday, right here on Elvis Tribute Artist Group. This is Mark Brada saying good night. Stay safe. Love you. And see you at the next show. Good night.